Oh, there went somebody's balloon.
You can still see that balloon. It's behind you.
Well, are we ready?
No.
She can bring any little animal that came her way, they would find her, and she would take care of them, bring them to life.
Anybody that would have, like, deer come up to their car, and she just feed them out of her hand. Like, she was very in touch with nature, but she wasn't very in touch with, you know, caring about how other people felt about, you know, who she was, or how she acted, or whatever. She marched to the beat of her own drum. No, we're not gonna be more like that.
I miss her.
Yeah, every day.
I miss her too.
Every single time. And a horror.
Yeah, she used to let Derek watch horror movies when she was
5 after I said don't do it.
The whole Buffy, the Vampire Slayer.
Oh, every day
I'm Harry Potter. Harry Potter.
Only Harry Potter. My son ever saw was that Sherry and Teresa's. Both of them. Yeah. Sherry and Teresa showed them horror movies.
And you know, when I was little, you know, I was the only little kid, so she would keep me up at on Saturday night.
It's okay, baby.
To watch Elvira and the movie Macabre.
I didn't mean to.
It's okay.
She'd definitely be touched at how many people turned out today.
And she would really be glad that people are making up with each other and being family again, because that was the most important thing to her.
I count of three. One, two, three. Okay. It's not a big deal, don't.